This is a video of my amp keyer box. I built this to key tube amplifiers that don't have their own built-in keying circuit that rely on a radio to key it. It is RF triggered, and here's basically how it works. I've got running into my dummy load, paint can dummy load, homemade, into the back. This is the output, and this is the input, and I'm just for testing, I'm firing it with my my realistic handheld CB. We've got an on LED and a switch here in the front. Okay, so you know that you're live. That's standby, you won't fire the amp. And then whatever you hook up these two wires to, okay, back of the amp that you're going to be keying, it will basically connect the circuit. This is digital multimeter on ohms, so you can see that there's continuity. Right now there is no continuity. I am hooked directly to the wire that goes into here, which is an 1/8 inch headphone jack. Okay, so turn on our little handheld CB and you'll hear it buzz if it has continuity. Right now it's off. Okay, I'm keying it up and it's not doing anything. I turn on the box. All right, you'll probably even hear it click. Alright, get off the box. Alright, so that's my amp keying box, so that you can fire a tube amplifier that does not have its own keying circuit with a radio that does not have a built-in exciter.